Okay, some of the basic things that you want to know about changing grips or re-gripping a golf club. This is one of our customers, and as you can see, this is a very worn golf grip, so they need to have this replaced. So the first thing we do is, once we bring it to the re-gripping center, is we take the golf club and we put it in this vise, which will actually clamp and secure the club nice and stable for us for the next step. Step two would be to take a grip tool, which cuts the grip off the golf club, which I'll do that for you now. You place the grip cutting edge and you pull nice and gently towards you. It's very sharp, but you gotta be very careful. And what that does is that then cuts the grip down to the shaft, in which you can now comfortably just hold onto it and peel it away. And we remove the old golf grip, which you can see there's some tape on here, and then the next step would be to remove all of this tape off of the shaft. And then what we have here is grip tape, and it's a double-sided tape, which we would then place onto the golf grip. So once we accomplish that, you know, we remove this, we're going to take a piece of the double-sided tape and we're going to remove that from here. And I'm going to place this double-sided double stick tape. And what this tape does is it's actually what adheres the grip onto the shaft once it's done and it's dried. So when I've done that, I'll remove the excess tape here at the end. And then the next step for that would be to make sure that this is all intact. We'll take the solvent. This is a special solvent that loosens up the actual glue on the tape. We give a couple squirts down into the shaft and then just a couple squirts onto the grip. And then once we've applied the solvent, we will slip the grip over the shaft, get it into correct alignment, and then we push the handle and the new grip all the way back onto the club. We make sure that it's on completely. Once we've accomplished that, we'll just dry off the excess solvent. We'll remove it. And we'll check the alignment. Make sure everything's applied correctly. And now finally, we just let this club sit for, you know, 3 to 4 hours. The solvent will dry, and then the grip is ready to be used. And as you can see here, we have a customer's clubs, which we did earlier this afternoon, that are all ready for pickup. And they have the nice new blue Golf Pride grips.